Hello, and welcome to another enlightening episode of GigaTips, your go-to source for daily wisdom that brings out the best in you. For our loyal subscribers, it's wonderful to see you again. And if you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and bell icon for our regular updates. Today, we delve into a concept that can revolutionize how you learn, a strategy known as deliberate practice. But what is it, and how can it enhance your learning process? Deliberate practice is all about quality over quantity. It's not about practicing more, but practicing better. The focus is on improving specific parts of a skill, one at a time. For instance, if you're learning to play the piano, instead of playing through entire pieces repetitively, you might focus on perfecting a particular challenging measure or tricky finger transition. Or let's say you're learning a new language. Rather than trying to memorize a whole bunch of words and phrases, you might concentrate on mastering a single grammatical structure or pronunciation of a difficult word. This kind of focused, deliberate practice allows you to make steady, incremental improvements in your skills. Each small success builds on the last, creating a strong foundation of ability and knowledge. Deliberate practice can be more productive and satisfying than conventional practice. It helps in quickly identifying and rectifying errors, making the learning process efficient and effective. To implement deliberate practice, break down the complex skill into smaller parts. Focus on one part at a time. When you feel comfortable, move on to the next. It might seem challenging at first, but remember, every expert was once a beginner. So, go ahead and give deliberate practice a try on your journey to mastering a new skill. Deliberate practice is different from mindless repetition. The key difference is the intentional focus on improving, which involves self-reflection, seeking feedback, and consciously working on weak areas. Feedback plays a crucial role in deliberate practice. Whether it's from a coach, teacher, mentor, or even from self-assessment, constructive feedback helps identify areas of improvement. Remember, every skill goes through stages of learning, from being a novice to consciously competent, and finally, reaching a stage where the skill becomes second nature. It's important to be patient with yourself during this process. Frustration can sometimes creep in, but remember that every step forward, no matter how small, is progress. Consistency is another vital factor in deliberate practice. Regular practice helps in cementing the skill and boosts your confidence in handling the task. A common misconception is that deliberate practice must be long and strenuous. In reality, even short, focused sessions can yield significant results. Deliberate practice can also be applied to everyday tasks, like cooking, gardening, or even effective communication. It's a universal strategy that aids in skill enhancement across various fields. We encourage you to embrace the concept of deliberate practice. It's a game changer, not only in skill acquisition, but also in overall personal and professional development. And that's a wrap on today's GigaTip. We hope it will be a useful tool in your personal development toolbox. Remember to hit that like button if you found this video helpful and share it with others who might benefit. Subscribe for more insightful daily tips. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to seeing you in our next video.